Each year the U.S. annual spending on prescription drugs rises. In 2020, spending is estimated to be $512 billion. Even with insurance, prescriptions can be pricey. Instead of missing a dose or not taking your medication altogether, check out these tips on how to save on scripts.
Let's block ads.
Why?